Assalamu alaikum, little explorers, and welcome to the show. I'm your host, Brother Muhammad, and I have here my dear friend, Little Hamzah.
Assalamu alaikum, little explorers. Assalamu alaikum, Brother Muhammad.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm well. And I can see, Little Hamzah, that someone so thoughtful and generous has left us a bowl of fruit and vegetables.
That person is me.
Wow, so thoughtful of you.
Yeah, I went to the markets with my mum and we bought a lot of fruit and veggies and I thought, hey, I'm going to share some with Brother Muhammad.
You know, Little Hamzah, not only are they colourful and delicious, but they're also very healthy. It's a very healthy snack that you can have.
Yeah, and I think it keeps our body nice and fit.
And subhanAllah, Little Hamzah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from His mercy, has given us so many different types of fruit and vegetables with different textures, different colours and different shapes.
So we should always say, Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Those carrots look delicious to be dipped in something, don't you think?
Yeah, they do.
Hey, little explorers. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Yasin and thank you for joining me today in the kitchen. Today I'll be teaching you how to make a healthy dip snack, inshallah. Before we start, let's go through the four rules. Rule number one, always ask mum's or dad's permission before starting because the kitchen can be a dangerous place. Rule number two, always wash your hands. Rule number three, say bismillah. And rule number four, always have fun. So let's begin. Bismillah. So what we need is 1 cup of yogurt, 1/2 cucumber that have been diced, 1 handful of chopped coriander, 1 small garlic, 1 pinch of salt, and for our dippers, what I have chosen is strips of orange carrot, strips of green cucumber, and some crackers. So what we're going to do first is we're going to pour our cucumber in, then our handful of coriander, then we're going to pour our pinch of salt, and then we're going to squeeze our garlic. Just like this. It can be very hard to scrape off the garlic, so just be careful. Now we're going to mix it. Now that it's mixed, it's time to be served. Make sure you don't pour in too much because it will overflow. Maybe just like this. Now that it's done, it looks so yummy and ready to eat. Before we eat it, remember what to say, little explorers? That's right, bismillah. That's delicious, mashallah. Until next time, little explorers, assalamu alaikum.